Rhea Ripley celebrates after defeating Becky Lynch and Natalya in a triple threat match to retain her WWE Women's World Championship title. The WWE Super Show title match took place in front of a sellout crowd at the Arena Monterrey in Monterrey, Mexico.